have another bad dream, Mummy?
You might, Danny, but don't worry. It isn't real. It's only a dream.
But they're so scary. I don't want him to take me this time.
I know. Just close your eyes and think good thoughts.
I'm scared.
Go to sleep.
Danny is an ordinary child living what seemed like an ordinary life. He had always been great at school and was never in trouble until his last birthday. Claire slowly shuts Danny's door as he closes his eyes. Claire is going downstairs to the kitchen, where Danny's father, John, is waiting.
Well?
He's terrified.
I can't stand it anymore. He used to be such a great kid. Now he's in trouble every day for sleeping in class.
It's because he's scared to sleep here.
Why?
There isn't anything we can do about it. I mean, nightmares or just dreams?
Well, we have to do something.
Claire goes to her purse and pulls out a small slip of paper.
We have to call a doctor.